What's up, y'all? This your girl, Tia P, back in the building. I know I've been kind of MIA, but now I am back. Homecoming is over, so I got time to do everything I need to do. Some of you may or may not know, I work with Full Screen Media. They are actually paying me this very moment, like right now, to talk to you about them and how you can potentially become a client of theirs. They basically provide opportunities to sponsor campaigns with different YouTube channels, different companies, different organizations, and they pay you to do that. It's amazing. Like, it's why wouldn't you want to get paid to make videos? Moolah. Everybody talking about they want to be broke. Do something, you know what I'm saying? And if you want to apply to become a member with Full Screen Media, you can click in the link
below
in the
description.
I made it real
easy for you.
So do that. You can also click right there. I know I might sound a little congested. You know, this bipolar DC weather that got me all types of jacked up. But it's cool. I'm gonna push through. I'm a thug. It's real out here, homie. Bang, bang. I'm excited today because I have a new video. It's a verse I did over Drake's From Time featuring Gene Aiko. And I was just feeling it. So I figured I'd get a verse on that thing. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I have for you guys today. I hope you guys like it. Please comment, subscribe to the channel. And share it with your friends. Share it with your enemies. Because even if they don't like you, they might like me. So do that. And I'm going to keep you guys posted. I promise I won't be such a stranger on YouTube, right? Yeah. I figured this is the perfect beat to, you know, ride out on. I'm so sick of hearing about other people's opinions. Tread through these waters, then see how you like swimming. A cautionary tale from a situation I've been in, where I foreshadowed the ending by starting at the beginning. Like,
tell me how you don't believe in love.
Ooh, somebody hurt you. Tell me how you don't believe in love when you got so much of it for the woman who birthed you. Hurtful things we say when we mad at each other. Cut deep in the skin, I even had called my mother. A few good times, I thought I lost my mind when you was the one who lost it, convincing me it was fine. In hindsight, my vision's supposed to be 2020, but even now I can't figure out who to blame, really. I thought moving to the next would help me, but clearly, looking back on it, you truly was one in a milli. Lashing out cause I'm fearful of the unknown. Probably the same thing I'm scared to admit when alone. Deleting all your texts from my cell phone, as if when they're gone, their messages won't live on. I've been strong too long for the wrong type and the bad boy, so I tried it with a good guy. And got the nerve to tell me, you think I'm a good girl? Not in this world, not even the next. So many frustrated, agitated situations I created, foul calls, they should give me a tech. And the messed up part about it is I feel no regrets. Now how's that the insight? Paint the picture of my life. You pick and choose your favorite parts like a highlight. I speak bold and underline. Yeah, that's my type. Only slanting the truth. If it's been italicized, only slanting the truth. If it's feasible to lie, only killing my youth by living like I can't die. But we all do someday. Hope I get to heaven and my ticket is a one way. One way I could get you on the same page. If we got the same book, reading it the same way. Even though my life ain't yours and your life ain't mine, that's the purpose of design.
I love me. I love me enough for the both of us.
I do, I do, I do.